time. I like the tool. It's lightweight. It's very durable. In effect, there's no flexing in the jaw or the clamp device of the tool, which makes for a smooth removal of valve springs and valve components and so on.